Some men come down here and pray with Brother Kevin. Many of y'all don't know it, but for 4 years he's been taking care of his wife, who's got Alzheimer's. And it's getting worse and worse. And I think it'd be good if we just get around him and pray while Grace sings. And Kevin Boley, if you want to remember him in prayer, he's a good brother, loves the Lord.
Well, we didn't welcome each other tonight. We're not going to do that. Just